Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to give you guys a quick update on which AMD GPUs will support DirectX12. DirectX12 promised a lot for gamers, and let's take a look at the AMD cards that will support DirectX12. According to AMD, all the GPUs built on the GCN or Graphics Core Next architecture will support DirectX12. That means in HD 7000 series from HD 7730 to 7990, all the cards will support DirectX12. From AMD's 200 series, all the cards from R7 to 40 to R9 to 90 will support DirectX12. Finally, all the cards from AMD's new launch, the 300 series, will support DirectX12. Up to now, AMD has the lead in DirectX12 performance, and in the test of Ashes of Singularity, AMD's R9 390 almost doubled the frames when using DirectX12. So what do you guys think about DirectX12? Let me know in the comments below. Also drop a like if you like the video and subscribe for more videos like this. I am AbsTechie and see you later.